Hello friends, welcome to Gram Beauty. Today we'll make a charming paper flower like this. So let's start the video. For this you will need a paper, a scissor, a fevicol, compass and glitter tube like this. Okay, so let's start making it. First, you have to draw a circle over a paper using a compass. After that, cut out this circle with the help of scissors. So, after cutting the circle, draw a spiral shape like so. You need not to be a perfect spiral shape. Then, with the help of scissor, cut from this end. After you are done with it, like this, just start rolling from the end here, from here. Take some amount on your finger and just rub it little bit over the petals.